Hi everyone, here is Damien Levy. Welcome to this series of binary option videos.
Hi everyone and welcome in this tutorial where I will try to teach you how to install a profile from my MT4 until your MT4. So the first thing, when you click on file, open data folder, you have access to all this. So I think to make it work, you need to have a Metatrader 4 that works with XM zero spread account, because this way we will have access to the same currency pair. And it's the goal of this tutorial is to plot automatically your lines based on my own analysis. What we will need is the MQL4, the profile and the template. So what I will do on my own part to transmit it to you, I will create a zip file. First, the goal of this operation is to copy and paste all the indicators that I have, all the templates that I have. When you will download the profile, especially the profile, you will be able to have access to all my updated templates for all the chart, and it should plot automatically also all the horizontal line, which are the signal for the day. So the first step is to copy paste everything that is necessary into your Metatrader 4, and the second step, which will be on a daily basis, will be just to copy a simple profile into your profile folder. So here it is. So this is my zip file. So I will send this zip file by Telegram. So what you will do, you will download this file. So here it is. So you will right click here and you will make it show in folder. Then you will right click again and you will make cut, because it will be the Telegram folder where you download all your file. So you will just make cut, couper, it's in French. Then you go in your, I will make it for you, you go in your file from the MT4, open data folder, right click and you make paste. And after, you unzip everything here, unzip to here, or extract here. Let's make it together. You will replace the file in the destination folder. So it will replace all the things. So this is the first steps. Upgrading all the indicators of your MT4 and all the templates that I have created, so you will have access to all my indicator templates and all that. And the profile, when I will send it to you every day, will have access to everything also. So the next step is the profile every day practice. So for me, this will be this one. So as you can see, there is a lot of chart and order tag. So we will try. I will put this one and I will send it to you by Telegram. Same process. I send it by Telegram. So I will put it in zip. So same process. I will send it to you like that. And it's a very short file. And what you will have to do, you will download this one. So show in folder, same. You will right click, cut, and then you will come back to your MT4, open data folder, you will go in profiles and you will right click here and you will make paste in English. And once it's done, you unzip it. So it's all pairs BO. So you will unzip to here, and after you close this window, you go in this window, you make it right click and you make refresh. And this is just to refresh the data of MT4. And after you go here, which is a profile template, and you will select all pairs binary option, BO. We will just use it for the line. And once it's done, your chart should appear like mine, like here. And you should only have to right click on your chart and to place your alert. And you custom your alert like usually. So NZD, this will be a buy, New Zealand USD, and my sound is 5, for 5 minutes. I test it. And after I put an expiration, quite longer, 1000 maximum iterations, and that's it. So you will just, all the lines should be plotted automatically, and you will just have to place your alert for the day. And this should make you win a lot of time. I hope everything works. Come back to me. As soon as you have experienced this video and try to copy the profiles for the day, and tell me if it works. If it doesn't work, we need to improve and we will make it. Have a nice day. Bye.
We are at the end of this tutorial. Please like this video if you liked it and comment below if you have any question. Feel free also to share it on your Facebook, Twitter or Google+.
I hope you enjoy. Bye.